Imagine being called up in front of your whole class to be used as a paradigm for an anatomy lesson. Safe to say this guy has been waiting for this moment, and definitely got the attention he's been building for.